MetaZoom has been in existence for 20 years. We have seen passing through that home children, little girls, girls maybe 14, 15, teenagers, who went through immense suffering before being there in the house. And there they found a place where they had time to rebuild their life and start again.
Offer rehabilitation care, we provide for them shelter and also care, we are able to take them to schools, we give them psychosocial support, we also work hand in hand with their families whereby we offer economic empowerment to the family and we also teach them different life skills program and we also cater for their spiritual needs. This year, on 11th October, we are celebrating the International Day of Girl Child. And with the theme of this year is empowering girls to a brighter future.
It's a very important day for the girls in Anita Home, that their rights are being advocated for, that they are in the right platform as girl child. And it's a day to celebrate the diversity that is here in Anita's home.
The best is education.
The best thing is that I napata proper care, education. I feel like I am in home when I'm here.
What is changing in such a home and the home is changing phase continually. It's never the same because every year we have girls that are going away, new girls that are coming in. So, and they are those who are giving the shape, the face of the house. They are the strength of the house.